Hey, CrossFit family, we're over here at CrossFit Phoenix. I'm here with the man, Tom. He just got finished doing the Murph. Yeah, he's doing the Murph. We're just interviewing him. So, Tom, tell us, how was the Murph?
It was long and hard. Third Murph. Personal best, 42.50.
There you go.
Knee push-ups and ring rows. I don't think I'll ever get the pull-ups, but, you know, 50 years old, that's as good as I do right now.
Awesome. That's fantastic. What does the Murph mean to you?
I love the Murph. I love that it's tied to our military members. I love that it's part of Memorial Day and all that goes with it. We have a bunch of military members and police officers that are part of our boxing room here now doing it. So it's great to honor them while we're doing it. And it's great for box camaraderie. I call this CrossFit Christmas because everybody comes together and everybody just does what they can to make this a great event.
Awesome. Hey, thank you very much. You have a great morning again, okay?
You too.